Keith, I wanted to ask you about this new platform, the Xtreme 8K today.
Okay.
Hoping to get some insight from you. What have you seen as the largest kind of development in resin-based 3D printing over the last several years?
Yeah, it's a great question. So over the past 2 to 3 years, really the biggest improvement we've seen is a lot with the materials. So actually having more materials in the market that can deliver functional end-use parts. With those developments, we also see on the hardware and the software side that the printers need to be able to, one, process the materials efficiently. They need to have the throughputs and the yield rates that make sense. So I would say that the materials are a really big driver in developing everything with resin-based 3D printers.
So what is the value proposition of the Xtreme 8K?
Yeah, so with the Xtreme 8K, it really goes after Desktop Metal's idea of additive 2.0. And really that boils down to producing functional end-use parts, the mass production of functional end-use parts. And so what the Xtreme 8K enables us to do is to meet both of those. So we have functional end-use materials that we've developed and qualified for the Xtreme 8K. And then on the mass production side, your Xtreme 8K is enabled for high throughput. We have a very large build area that enables two projectors that we seam together to really get high throughput and yield.
Can you explain a little bit the value that Loctite 3D brings to this platform?
Certainly, yeah. The Loctite materials, we've qualified them for our system, and they bring customers great functional end-use like parts and quality. And with that, with Loctite being in our printers, we can really open up the number of addressable applications, everything from rigid plastics, high heat plastics, elastomers, medical, and beyond. So it really opens up the amount of applications that we can work with.
And can you remind us which Loctite materials are qualified for this system?
On the Xtreme 8K, we're qualified with the Loctite IND 405 Black and Loctite 3843 Black.
And how do you anticipate leveraging applications with this particular system with those materials?
With a lot of supply chain shortages and really growing the adoption of Loctite materials into the Xtreme 8K, we see everything global politics with supply chain shortages, diversifying manufacturing. We see Loctite being an integral role in bringing rigid products, rigid plastics into those manufacturers and into those companies.
Thanks, Keith. Really appreciate your time telling us a little bit more about the Xtreme 8K today.